on the ends, I've marked up a vertical line the right distance from the centre at both ends. And I have to take the bark off along that line, and then I'll level it up. Still correct. Short line. Vertical. You see, it makes a chalk line. I'm going to cut along that. Those are the vertical ones, 5 inches wide. change the angle for you. You can't see a thing at night. This is a bit difficult because this is a bit loose, this axe handle. You usually put it in some water. That takes a bit of time.
tidy up. Still level. I can put that on there. Oh, that's level there, so I can't really go any deeper. Maybe not. So that's ...22 minutes for one edge, and we're a bit out of practice. You see the idea though. Vertical. Have to turn the piece of timber around now. Turn it around rather than this size, a bit higher up. Maybe that could be plain now, isn't it? Here is now, let's get that back into level. Pretty good. And it's the same thing. Chalk line. that just breaks the fibres. Start with a knot. Knot there. quite good. Thank you. That's the top done. So I cut maybe a little bit too deep, which if that's true is a disaster, but I don't think it's going to be a problem. Because I think in the house it's just 11 centimetres. And there we got 25. The root and 23 in the top, so that should be excellent. So I'm going to switch off the film now. I'm just going to take the bark off the bottom side. If you look, there's a bit of a curve on the piece of timber. That's the top of the, you know, the belly and the back iddingamarg. Hold it. Bye.